hurt you. So please drop off this knife.